Hey, hey, hey. Welcome. If you are new here, welcome back. If you have been here before, I am Freya. This is Budgie Budgets. And today we are doing an Etsy binder stuffing and some debt binder stuffing, some Christmas binder stuffing, and some holiday binder stuffing. Woo! So this will be a fun one. So I have tucked in here everything that I need to stuff in here. So in prop money going into my business binder is 51, 20, 40, 60, 82, 220, 230, 240, 250, 260, 270, 280, 290, $315. Let's just get that where it needs to be. And then we also have 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 110, $120 to go into various other binders. So I will show you where that is all going right now. So first of all, for materials, I have to unstuff. We're taking out, $90. That wasn't all that I spent, but that was, what I spent out of what I had already set aside in here, basically. So from sales that came in, I took some money out of there and I used that money because I did a big vinyl order. So we've got $215 left in materials. In postage, we're just adding an extra 10. So that has 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. As I say every time, this is not postage expenses, it's postage costs in terms of like the actual physical cardboard boxes that I mail in, or the padded parcels, or tissue paper, things like that. It's not postage costs I just keep digitally, because obviously I'm using that all the time and it's a lot of money. So I think currently I have about, it's just shy of $800 sitting in my postage category. Canva is getting an extra 10. And we are getting so close to having this finished for the year, which I'm really excited about. So that now has 120 in there. So what do we need? 10, 20, 30, 40 more dollars. Awesome. Design space is also getting another 10. Feeling a bit, I have to squash that fairy a little bit. Her name is Lily, apparently. Lily the fairy. That is getting 10, so that's two of these. I might just leave that out to dry off because I smudged my little budgie buck last time. So there's 110 in there now. And that has $30 to go before it's done for the year. Prime is just getting a 5. Whoops. And then that is only $10 away for being done for the year as well, I think. I have to double check that price. I hope I got it right. So that's got 50, 55, 60, $65. 75. Yeah, I think it was 75. I'm going to leave that one out to dry as well, so I don't deface any more of my little budgie bucks. Microsoft is getting 10. Oh my goodness, I can hear my children rummaging in the snack cupboard. It is the last day of school holidays here. So $20 in Microsoft now. My youngest is absolutely excited to go back to school. My older two, not so keen. YNAB is also getting a 10, so that now has 115. And that is due in December. And I think it's 175. Yeah, so that makes sense. If I've got $60 left to go, yeah. I might leave that one out too. I'll just come back and put all of these in later on. Once they're dry. PO box is getting 40. I'm really trying to bump this one up because I know it's due early in the year and I am way behind. So 5, 10, I think that was right. Let that dry off. So PO Box now has 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 110. I can't remember how much I need in here. I feel like this tracker is going to save too much, actually. But that's okay. I think it might be 180. I can't remember. I have to double check. Okay. That's that one. Equipment isn't getting anything today, but tech is getting an extra 30. So we can do, let's do 2 15s. Cute. Is there, yeah, no, there's no 30 on here. That's okay. So it's got 20, 40, 60, and 70 in there now. This one is going to be a slow burn. That's fine. I'm in no rush. Everything that I have currently is working perfectly fine. It's just getting a little bit old. So I just know that if I want to continue doing the things that I'm doing, that I will need to update them at some point. Super is getting 80, 50, 60, 70, $80. So I will speed this up. Okay, all my little piggies colored in. Just give that a good wave to dry off. So that now has 50, 100, 120, 130 in there now, which feels pretty good. Tax isn't getting anything, but buffer is getting an extra 30. So we'll do two more 15s. I laminated this one in matte laminate and it makes the marker behave completely differently. Like the color difference is so, it's really interesting. I am experimenting with matte laminate, you guys. I don't like it because of how, like, it's so flimsy. But I have spent an obscene amount of money on thicker matte laminate. I just haven't had the time to play with it yet. but yeah, I want to have a play with how it goes. It does make the trackers much, much more difficult to clean is the only problem. So buffer now has 50, 60, 70, and $80 in there. So that's just kind of like a miscellaneous sort of spending thing if I need it. And then emergency is getting the last 80. I will speed this up as well. Okay, so that now has in it 100, 200, 250, 300, 350, 370, 380 in there, which makes me feel much, much better. I might leave that one out to dry as well, just because they're chunkier icons. Okay, whoops, sorry, dice bowl. All right, so that is everything going into our business binder for today. And that is feeling nice and chunky, which is good. And then what shall we do first? Maybe we might do holiday first. And then Christmas. I don't know, I can't decide. So for holiday, we're putting in $30. I think, should we do it on this one? Or should we start? I've now added in, because this arrived in the mail, the Prints by Carly Studio 2025 challenge. Maybe we'll start this, I think. Yeah, I'm so torn, you guys. I think we'll start this one. What color will we do for this one? It's quite nice, soft colors. I feel like I should pick a purple or a yellow, but I don't know if this purple is going to be the right kind of vibe, maybe. Yeah, I think that's okay. All right, so $30 going into this one, just straight into there. So we'll let this one start building up slowly but surely. I might add another challenge in there as well at some point, because I know that this isn't going to be quite enough, but otherwise I might use like the skelly challenge or roll it up or something else. We'll just see how we go. I don't want to overload myself with too many challenges. What should we do next? Maybe we'll do a Christmas binder. So let's make some change. We've got 20, 30, 40, 50. Let's do 20. No, let's do 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. Okay, so I might put that at the back because I think, let me just double check. 10, 20, 30, 40. That's all for the debt binder. So we'll put this 50 at the front. We'll put this 50 in there. And then let's hop to it. So let's finish this one. Look, you guys, I got a new scratchy tool. It looked very blue when I ordered it, and it's not quite, but that's okay. I'll forgive them. Okay, so we're doing the last 20 in this party is cracker. Where's my little friend? Okay. So this one now has in it, whoops, 20, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 110, 120, 130, 140. That is awesome. Okay, that can stay in there for now. I might move it and put a little fully funded one in there, maybe during cash stuffing. We will see. So that's that one done. Then let's do a scratch off on this one. Should we use our itty bitty dice? 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Beautiful. We'll pop 5 in this one. So this now has 50, 60, 70, 50, 60, 70, 75, 80, $85. And then let's do a Rudolph. Let's see, can we find one? One, two. I feel like I'm not getting any down here. We can't. So here's worth a 10. Do we have 20 left then? No. Okay, so we'll just do that one. I do not want an IOU. I just don't. Okay, so that's that one. And then they're all worth 10. They're all 5s. I could do a 15 there. I kind of want to do some more on the front though. So let's do, let's see what we get here. Oh my goodness. Really? Give me something smaller than that. 1, 2, 3. Okay. All right, that one's a 5. So I think let's do that 5 in here. So that now has 50, 60, 70, 80, and 90, which means it's only got $10 until it's finished. That's pretty annoying. I'm really tempted to do that, but I wanted to color in some more of these. Let's do a candy cane and then color in the front. I think this is going to look cute when this whole page is colored in. I'm not sure what to do for next year. I think I might have to do like a version 2 of this. What do you think, you guys? Christmas savings binder Mark 2. So $15 in Candy Cane Lane now. I do have some ideas for extra Christmas challenges. Okay, and then we're going to put the last 5 in here, which will make that 20. And let's do some colors. I think I am going to do my hair purple again, you guys. I'm still dwelling on it. Like, I have a problem. I have have problems. Normally, like, yeah, my ADHD means that either I make a snap decision and just that's it, or I really, really struggle with deciding. And unfortunately, this time it's the latter, and that is so much worse because it's all I can think about. It's very, very irritating. Like, I'll lose sleep over it. It's so silly. Okay, that's two. Let's do, we haven't got a yellow one up here. Let's do that one. That's three. And then maybe a green one is four. And then one more. What else? A blue one? Maybe a blue one down here. Cute. How adorable is this? I think if I do a mark two, I'm going to have to do something like this again though, hey, because it's so fun. It's so colorful. It's going to be so pretty when it's done. Okay, that is all for the Christmas binder. She's getting full and we've finished that one now, so that's exciting. Okay, so that's that one done. And last but most certainly not least, we have our debt binder. I did know this was going to go a little bit more slowly. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40. Now that we are also saving for holidays and other things. But is what it is. Let's do 2, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's see how we go with that. I just threw budgie bucks everywhere. Whoops. Oh well. Okay, and then we'll take 10 from there and pop that in the front here. We do have a lot here already just because of, I think I'll do a bigger dice because that one's a bit something. Okay, I'm not sure. Hang on, this is a bit of a mess. It's a bit tricky to do this. I don't know what you guys can and can't see. I can probably shift everything this way a little bit, but then you won't be able to see the dice. Maybe I should go like that. Maybe I should put that there and that there. Is that better? Or not really? Well, kind of, sort of, maybe. Kind of, sort of, maybe. This is going to feel really strange though. Wish me luck. Okay, let's go. Three. So we finish off there. One, two, three, I guess. Two. I might do a second one if it's $1 or $2, I think I'll do a second one. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so $4 going into this one. And we can take back a one and put in a five. Where's my friend? Live and Love Toaster Bath. That one is from Danny at Craft Co Budget, and it cracks me up. Okay, and then Easy Bake Coven. Whoops. Let's see. Uh-oh. There we go. We finished up here, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. This one is also from Craft Co Budgets. This one's got her signature scratch-offs that she makes herself, and man, they are cool. Okay, so $4 going in there. So that one now has 9. Hopefully we can get around to every one of them. This one is On My Way to Stir the Pot from Steph's on a Budget, and we're doing a roll and save. Six, ouch. Brutal. Okay, so that one now has $8 in there. That was a bit mean, wasn't it? This one is from Danny at Craft Co Budgets as well. The audacity. One. Where were we last time? Did we not do one on here last time? Did I accidentally skip this one last time? I must have. I did, because there's no money in it. Wait, where did that $3 just come from? Oh dear. Okay. So $5 going into this one. Give me a second to work out where that $3 just came from.
Don't worry, you guys. I have worked out in editing that the $3 came from that challenge, and there is a scratch off missing off the top of $3. I have no idea how I missed that. When I say in tomorrow's cash shopping that I am having a day or a week, this is what I'm talking about. I have put in a $3 IOU. I will fix it up next time.
But anyway, I'll watch it back and I'll go, that's what you did, you know? I can't believe I skipped that one last time. That's really funny. Okay, so this one is the bleep show. And we were here last time. So 1, 2, 3, 4, eek, 5, I guess. This one is also getting a 5. We may have changed over way too many budgie bucks. But anyway, so $6 in that one now. This one is just getting, just 2, not 4. And let's color in our next pizza slice. This one is also from Steph's on a Budget. They came in like a little set of 3. All I need is pizza and horror movies. I used to love horror movies. I just don't anymore. I'm not sure if it's like since I had kids or just a bit more of a delicate little petal these days. Mind you, I have been watching The Walking Dead with my husband, which is horror, but sometimes, some of that gives me the ick. Which I suppose is the point, hey. But, you know. Okay. The drama queen has 3 in it already. Let's see what we're adding. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't even know why I bother rolling the dice, you guys. It's all a bit random. Okay, so $3 going in there, so we can take out that 2 and pop in a 5. That now has 6. And the drama queen. Okay. And then the mom. There's a 1. Whoops. Is getting 4. So we can take that 1 back and give it a 5. Oh dear, we might not get around to everyone today. Still a couple left. Let's see if this dice is nice to us for this roll and save. 3. Okay. I might put in 2 and take out the 1. 3 is better than a 6, hey. $4 in that one now. Although I say that like the aim isn't to save as much as possible. This one got 6 last time. 1, 2. It's getting a 2 this time. I might just give it 2 and take 2 back. Just so that I don't lose all of my ones. Because I need them for Mondays. Okay, so that one now has in it 5, 6, 7, 8. Civility. Oh, we're nearly at the end. Yay! How many have we got left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Let's see. 2. 1, 2. I don't know where I would have counted the first time. Beautiful. 1, 2, 3. I might do the same with that and just swap that for some twos. Okay, so that now has, I didn't vacuum that. Oh well, that can go on the floor. I've got a vacuum today anyway. And then last but not least is my little trick or treat challenge. That's got two in it already, and we're going to add another two, and I'm going to swap that out. Oh my goodness, that's perfect. Everything got some love. We love that. And I can change, oh no, actually, why am I doing that when I can change that for a 5? Because that's got 6 in it now. Lovely. Somehow managed to say change out the exact amount of budgie bucks that we needed. So that is another $40 added into our debt binder. We've got $5, $10, $15, $20, $25 up the front here, representing the budgie bucks that I threw out. And hopefully we can put at least another $40 into it next week as well. That will be the goal, but we will see how we go. So today we did a little bit of everything. Thank you so, so much for joining me today and for sticking around. And I will see you guys tomorrow for my regular cash stuffing. I hope you're having a wonderful week. I hope anyone whose kiddies have gone back to school this week have had a good first day or so back, and that you all have a wonderful rest of the week. Okay, I love you. Bye-bye.